Welcome to the Irish Times stage, Pat, B and Tony.
Take no big things, don't wait for the